Fucking tall guys, you know. That's
right.
Get a guy, boys.
This features a multi-instrumentalist. Many people tell us that, actually. It's nearly time for us to go, ladies and gentlemen. What would you like to do? Lots of acts who appear here. Always got CDs for sale. You have merchandise, we call it. Cost us £1.45 to record. We sell it to audiences all over for a tenner. Yeah, there's a couple of bands in here, how we like to sell our latest CD products and record them at home. Yeah, it's a big markup. We've got none of that merchandise to bother you with today, folks. You'd be glad to know. We have got, however, some nice homemade wine if you'd like to buy some. Elderberry and Damson tonight. Just £4.50 a bottle. That young gentleman with the blue hair will be selling it for us a little bit later, alright? We've also got some cigarettes that a friend of ours stole just outside Asda off a lorry this morning. I'm afraid they're only tins, but they are Benson and Hedges. £1.45 a packet. Johnny will be selling those near the front door if you'd like some. We hope you've enjoyed Where's Frank this afternoon, folks. You already do, because we've enjoyed being here today. Thank you. Hope to see you. It's nothing serious, you know, nothing serious. Just three guys having some fun. And that's what music's about, folks. So thanks very much for being a great crowd.
As the doctor said, nothing serious, mate.
Maybe you're serious with it. You've been a lovely crowd.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the bass guitar, on the lead vocals, on the banjo and the ukulele, Mr. Ian Larkin! Come on out!
On the guitar and the lead guitar and the vocals and the stylophone and the bass guitar a little bit today as well, ladies and gentlemen. All round good bloke, and they've only just let him out, so be careful how you talk to him later on. Mr. Ross Griggs over there! Thank you so much.
Least. Turn the ladies.
He's disabled.
He's disabled, bless him. He's on benefits. That's why he's able to do this job. Our guitarist, foot drummist, keyboardist, what have I left out? Kazooist, ukulelist, bassist, and he's got the biggest knob, quite frankly. Mr. Phil Mason!
Good afternoot,
folks. Absolutely nice. No record
buttons. Got it buttons.
Turn it off.
Pretty women want to keep on turning. Thank you.
afternoon. Cheers, guys.